You turned my rock.
Aww, he shot you in the air. He even got me too.
You okay?
Yeah, I think I'm in the head. Bitch. He fucking fireballed you in the air. Our Lord and Savior Jehovah has fallen.
What the fuck? I cannot carve in this guy. What the heck?
No, go over here. Not in the head. Not in the head, you fool. Not in the head. In the body, man.
I want to check the eyes, dude.
Yeah. No, I had a, like, I had like one time I. I think the very first one, I didn't have time.
Fucking how many times, dude?
Cause I had to run and get the tail.
Oof, you have some time.
I got the last hit on him. Yeah, there you go. Well, bam! Right in the head.
The oldest thing.
Oh shit, I got the gem too.
Why not?
Dude, what the fuck? He gave me like, what do you call this, Hornet Park fucking investigations.
Hornet Park.
Hey! Commander!
Is there even
he's
an investigation for him? What if there's a temper to him?
What is it with
I
you? All you ever do is sleep and fall off things. So how awesome were you down there?
Stop Too being awesome? Annoying.
Stop
yes.
fucking giving me fucking capture, Jesus.
Well, good morning.
So that means now can I have the big cat or what?
No.
Thanks to you.
Yeah,
the
chef can fight with you now.
I sent a ship ahead to report back to the guild. They'll relieve us just as soon as they confirm our findings. Everyone, I commend you all for your valiant efforts here. And now, let us celebrate! To banquet!
Cheers!
Oh no, social Floyd is fully offended.
Well, we did it. You know, after we crash landed here, I started to wonder if I made the right choice. But the new world was all the adventure I wanted and more.
What the fuck? Are they saying that shit again?
She made it!
It's like I killed
I'm just
him, like,
gonna say hi.
Times.
Come on!
May I? If not for you, I might not be alive. Thank you.
I could probably make it her entire set. This is more of a bow.
You have quite the eccentric group here. But all of them talented. Unique, driven. You all seem willful of your own mind, but when the time comes, you join together and become a force to be reckoned with. I suspect there is no trial you could not collectively overcome.
Light resistance. Oh, he's weak against fire. I didn't fucking realize that. Fire
a monster
tells
that's
me
been
otherwise.
Incubating in bioenergy. Lurking so close, yet hiding so well. Perhaps it was what first drew the aging elders here, to satisfy its cravings for energy.
Could be right. Maybe it used some sort of pheromone or something.
I think it's back to the butler.
Eventually, the land became rich with nutrients. The perfect home for tough monsters. The energy smorgasbord must be why the elders inhabit the recess.
I want to watch Overlord about Overlord, but they give me about Lizardmen.
We're lucky you stopped that thing.
Would have been a disaster if it left its nest.
Yeah, they have different.
Well then, three cheers for you.
Yeah, just like, hey, I heard you guys were working hard.
I think you should keep it.
Well, think again. Just like, think again.
Listen up, everyone. We've received word from the Guild. The Guild commends you for your dedicated research of the Elder Crossing. In light of your findings, we have confirmed the monster as a new species of Elder Dragon. Yeah, an official name has been chosen.
No, he's done. Is Xenojiva.
This concludes your duties with the Research Commission. We thank you again for your service. You are free to return home at your discretion. However,
I cannot say
fucking corrupted file. Still has potential to be of great benefit to the guild.
We would ask you to continue your work if you are so willing. There you have it. If we decide to stay and take on new research, there are bound to be trials ahead.
What, how many hours are you?
Dangers. You don't want that, do you?
What are you talking about? Of course not. Also, Beza, these fucking, at, like, the armor still fucking stuck in the gut. Only one.
It would be broken if it, like, you could heal multiple times.
Commission?
Just keep healing to full.
Welcome to your new home!
I better pack on some weight! This is gonna be
like,
hard.
If you're like above, like if it has a condition.
Like, it takes fucking nerve.
Like, above, like, 50% kind of thing.
Or you could just quit getting.
You fucked up, Jimmy. Fucked up, Jimmy.
Hey!
How's it going?
Okay, just send me the thing on the
Look who's here. I knew it was only a matter of time.
Wait, are you done with the fucking
credits? You ready to
ship
things up?
Almost.
The new world
I
awaits.
Think.
Let's get
almost.
did your cat get eaten yet?